Alright, so I wanted to give a little video on how the bike is reacting so that maybe you guys can help me figure out what's going on. So right now, it's idling, not perfectly, but between about 800 and 1100 RPM. Choke is off. And if I try to get on the gas, it hesitates a lot. If I get on the choke, and then back off the choke, now it's going to do a little better, but that's it.